Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into something out of this world literally. Let's talk about how we might actually build homes on Mars. Ready? Let's go. All right, so let's get started with the basics. Mars, the red planet. It's cool, it's mysterious, and it's really, really far away. But living there? That's a whole different story. From wild weather to a complete lack of resources, building on Mars is like trying to camp on a freezing, dusty desert. Imagine no Home Depot runs either. Now, where there's a challenge, there's some seriously cool tech to tackle it. Enter 3D printing and automated systems. 3D printing isn't just for making tiny action figures anymore. On Mars, it could help us build everything from homes to labs, layer by layer, using Martian soil. How awesome is that? And let's not forget robots. These aren't your regular Roombas. MarsBots will do everything from digging to building completely on their own. Picture R2-D2, but with construction skills. But what do we build with? Good news, Mars has its own set of resources. One major player is silica, which we can turn into a glass-like material for windows and domes. And then there's iron oxide. Yep, Mars has plenty of rust. This can be used to create iron for structures. And let's not forget basalt, a volcanic rock that's perfect for solid building materials. Think about it. We're talking about mining Mars soil to get our building blocks. It's like turning the planet into Legoland. So how does this 3D printing work exactly? Imagine scooping up Martian dirt, processing it, and then feeding it into a giant space printer. This printer will lay down material, layer by layer, forming walls, roofs, and anything else we need. The best part? We hardly need to bring any materials from Earth. It's like having a self-sustaining IKEA right on Mars. And just think about it, no more struggling to get those flat pack pieces together. Let's talk robots. For starters, we'd have excavation robots. These are like your heavy-duty diggers, just Martian style. They dig up soil and get it ready for processing. Then, we'd have the smelting robots. Picture these guys melting down the materials, keeping them in molten form. And guess what? There are even specialized 3D printing robots ready to layer that molten metal into buildings. And the cherry on top? Multifunctional bots that can switch from digging to building. It's like having a Swiss Army knife robot. They'll be able to adapt to whatever task needs doing on Mars. We can't talk about Mars without mentioning some of our pioneering tech, the rovers. Remember Curiosity? Launched in 2011 and landed in 2012, this little guy, well, not so little about the size of a car, has been a treasure trove for learning about Mars. And then there's the Perseverance rover, which launched in 2020. Perseverance is like Curiosity's cooler, more advanced sibling. It even brought along a mini helicopter. Ingenuity. How cute is that? While Curiosity focuses on studying Mars' past, Perseverance is all about paving the way for future human missions. It's like they're the scouts for our upcoming Martian colonies. So to wrap it all up, building on Mars may sound like sci-fi, but with all this amazing tech, it's closer to reality than we might think. Imagine a future where humans live under Martian domes, all thanks to 3D printers and robots. What do you all think? Would you visit Mars if given the chance? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this spacey adventure, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. Thanks for hanging out with me and diving deep into the future of Martian habitats. Stay curious, stay adventurous, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.